If the brain is so smart, why doesn't it come with its own manual to tell us how it works and how to keep it healthy? True, the brain supports the mind, which allows us to peer inwards and witness our thoughts and feelings. But mysteriously, our minds don't tell us how our brains work. That knowledge is something that neuroscientists have had to plunder from nature, just as Prometheus stole fire from the gods. Now imagine a world where each child was given such knowledge, that stolen loot, as part of his or her formal education. What child wouldn't be interested in that?
Mental Health Matters, the week of May 7th on TVO.